Of course, we're not very happy that the conditions are like this, but I hope that almost all competitors will have equal conditions, equal road, and our main goal is to save the car to the finish and drive as fast as possible in these roads.